engines are ready for the start of the Catalunya Grand Prix. The lights are on, and as soon as they go out, all hell will break loose.